Yeah.
Is that orange sand?
Yeah. You see the figure on the bridge, look. Statuette thing. See in the arch, look.
Oh, yeah.
Imagine getting to fish this.
It's boring in the summer.
Ah, yeah, ha, I kind of give me, he's a grumpy cunt. The gillie must stay down there, the gamey. Around there. Be some fish lying this bit in, and on no joking. Eh? No, but you see it there though. Isn't it brilliant? The reason you'll get fish lying in here, right, is because, see when you get great big massive deep pools like that, the fish are lying them and gathering them, and then when you see when fish go to run, when the sense are going to be rain or something, they start edging out the faster water out of these pools like this, and they start lining them ready to move, so you all get a constant congregation of fish that are in transit, again. It's like a train station. No, honestly.
What direction are
they
going?
That up the way.
They're going to spawn, they'll be going up the way,
aren't they? What's doing the way? Up the way, that's up the way. Against the current, you daft.
No.
Brilliant, eh? You know that bank's clear of trees as well, you could fish for that bank as well, Ken. Just if you cast fucking, if you cast three quarters way across with a double handed rod, eh? Standing off the bank. That's a nightmare hitting that tree there. Cause your line will come right round and then you'll hit it pull it before it gets in.
Before it gets.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, you can go that way if you want to start it. You need to watch the dogs here as well, eh? Break the legs and that, like, woof! That'd snap a dog's legs just in two.